There are many things here in Ladakh which reminds me of my country. But across those mountains, there is one thing I will not find, something I would be imprisoned even for owning. This is the freedom I have in exile.